So it's actually much more complex than identifying one spot in the brain for sadness specifically. You know, the topic of depression has been studied for years and for decades. And it really comes down to an imbalance of certain chemicals in the brain, or what we call neurotransmitters, okay? One of them, a couple of very important ones, are one called dopamine, and the other one is called serotonin. And that's why we have all these medications now to treat what we call quote-unquote sadness, you know? So we have antidepressants and things like that, and Prozac and so forth. And what they do is they change the balance of these chemicals so that there are more happy chemicals in the brain, if you will. So there's not one specific center for sadness in the brain, okay? What we do have, though, in the brain, there are certain areas that can potentially make us more irritated or can make us less happy, if you will. For example, there's a hunger center. There's a center that makes us feel more cold. There's a center that... So these center of these primitive sensations in the brain, you know, hunger, thirst, satiety, cold, warm, all these centers are located in a structure called the hypothalamus. So the hypothalamus is right here, right at this tip in the base of the brain, okay? So it's underneath or beneath a larger structure called the thalamus. That's why it's called the hypothalamus, basically, which is right at the base here, and the thalamus is above it. And maybe I can show you the thalamus here. So this here is the thalamus, this large oval-shaped structure, and then the hypothalamus is right under it, basically.